Greetings from Juris Technologies. With Form Builder Plus, it is super easy to build Google Forms from any of your content. Your content could be Google Docs, Slide, Sheet, or any other Drive file, or even be a Gmail message or calendar event. Whatever it is and whatever format it is in, you can simply use Form Builder Plus to build a new Google Form. This video is focusing on building Google Forms from your Google Slides. If you have not already installed Form Builder Plus, install it from Google Marketplace. Once you have installed it, when you open Google Slide, it will appear in the sidebar like this. You can click on this. For this demo, I'm going to use a Google Slides template that comes with Form Builder Plus. Let's click and make a copy of it. If you look at this, this is an assessment for the student. It's asking for the name of the student, the email of the student, class, section, and other information. And it is having certain questions. If you inspect further into that, some of the questions are in bold. That means it's required questions. There is something in the square bracket. That means what are the points that is for that particular question. Let's further inspect this. If you look at this, this is the question and it has 5 points. And there are answers. If an answer is marked as bold, that is the correct answer. In this case, the question is also marked as bold. That means the question is mandatory, a required question. And an option is also marked as bold. That means it's a correct answer. So likewise, you can continue to build your Google Slide with whatever information that you have. Then you can simply launch Form Builder Plus. Click on Start. For this demo, let me choose all document, all slides. So now Form Builder Plus has parsed all this information from Google Slide and brought in the questions. These are the questions it has brought in. We can have a quick look at it in the preview section. If you look at this, this is the name of the student, which has come as a required question. Email of the student has come as a required question. And this question which we saw here carries 5 marks, 5 points. And this is the correct answer. The next one has the question is also a required question. So likewise, you can see a lot of other information. You can quickly verify this in the preview. And if you want to make some changes, you can change it using these controls. Once you have done that, you can confirm this. And you can either create a new Google form or choose an existing form. Let me go ahead and create a new form. A new form is created now. If I go there, it will not have anything else other than an empty form. I just need to go and import it. We need to import those questions. All those questions, we have 27 questions. Let's go ahead and import that. All 27 questions are imported now. So let me go ahead and have a look at the Google form. So as you see, the name of the student is a required question. Email of the student is also a required question. And you can see this an answer key. Let's see. So this is a bold answer. So it is coming as ticked as an answer key. You can see that all this question and answer options and correct answer or mandatory questions and everything is getting passed and automatically appearing in your Google form here. And this is now ready. You can go ahead and share it with your audience. It is that simple and easy to use Form Builder Plus on any of your Google Slide to build new Google Forms or add questions to existing Google Form. Thank you for watching.